Seasons After Fall is a beautiful platformer that has some basic puzzle solving. You play the role of a fox that gains the power of the four seasons. Throughout the game, you must use the four seasons to traverse the world and solve the puzzles presented to you. The game has some of the best artwork that I've seen in a while, and it reminds me of a Ubisoft art game by Ubisoft with the way the story is presented. The music is also top-notch, with each season having its own theme. The story has its twists and turns, but overall it is a very basic tale. The big drawback is the lack of backstory and explanation of the motive for the antagonist. All in all, Seasons After Fall reminded me of a children's story, which works extremely well with the characters, art, and music. Gameplay was very easy to pick up and understand. As the seasons were introduced one by one, you were able to explore how each worked before you were expected to use them to solve puzzles and make your way through the levels. A few concerns I have for this game is that it takes a while to amass all the abilities that you will have, and once you do, the game's challenge becomes minimal. The game is longer than I expected, but a lot of time could have been saved by letting players teleport back to the sanctuary instead of making them retread the entire map after completing a quest. Seasons After Fall has amazing artwork and music that any gamer would love to experience. If you're looking for something to do that is relaxing and at a slower pace, this is one to check out. For more reviews, impressions, and gaming content, consider subscribing to the channel. Social links are in the description, and if you would like to support us, check us out at patreon.com/nerdcave. This has been Zach, and have a week.